All right, guys, it is around 1 o'clock, Sunday, November 6th, and I just got a haircut, as you can see. A little, it's not looking too great right now. I still have to get used to it. I'm heading over to Easton right now. There's a bunch of stuff there right now, orange McLaren and a bunch of other things. So I'm going to swing over there and get some content. Yeah. And I have some crazy stuff happening. Probably gonna put out a video in the next day or two. Well, this one's gonna come out Monday, and Tuesday I'm gonna yeah, you're gonna be blown away by what is happening. Yeah, just stay tuned for that one, and I'm gonna head over to Easton right now, so catch you there. Just pure torture. Look at those poor bastards. Oh, they look diseased. Are those turkeys? They look like turkeys. Jeez. That is sick. That is so screwed up. What? I am absolutely disgusted right now. I'm absolutely blown away. I've never seen that before. A truck transporting live turkeys. Like, yeah, Thanksgiving is in a couple weeks, but that honestly was so sick. Those poor bastards in there. They're like six in one cage. That was so gross. What do you guys think about that? That's kind of weird. BMWIA, black with blue accents. I love this spec. Check it out. Thank you. got to pay for the meter on a Sunday, so yeah, let's check them out. Guys, I'm downtown right now. Check out this SLS right here. Absolutely insane. Here it's about like 4:30. Pretty chill day. Saw a few things. Orange McLaren 650S. I just saw a black Supra pass me, really sick. And just a couple other things that I missed to get on video. But yeah, this is mainly an Easton leak, but I only saw two cars at Easton. Probably be a really short video. And I saw that with all the turkeys on it. That was pretty screwed up. But yeah, so pretty short video. Probably gonna have a really interesting video Tuesday because I'm gonna be talking with some people and I'm gonna be putting that video out. You probably can figure out what that is gonna be about. Talking with someone from California, there's one hint. Leave in the comments what you think. And yeah, I will catch you in the next one. If you like this video at all, like it, share it, and subscribe. We just hit 500 subscribers. That is out of control. It's only the 6th. We still have 24 days to go to hit that 1,000 sub mark. So let's get it. Let's get it. I will catch you in the next one.